नमस्कार, माय नेम इज़ आदित्य अग्रवाल एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माय पीपीटी ऑन हैंडीक्राफ्ट एंड अदर इंडस्ट्रीज ऑफ राजस्थान एंड आसाम। राजस्थान हैज़ अ लार्ज वेराइटी ऑफ लोकल हैंडीक्राफ्ट्स। दीज आर फेमस नॉट ओनली इन इंडिया बट ऑल्सो वर्ल्ड। सम ऑफ दीज आर ब्लू पॉट्स, एम्ब्रॉयडरी वर्क, शू मेड ऑफ क्लॉथ, एनामल आइटम्स, मेटल गुड्स एक्सेट्रा। Many of these crafts have regional popularity and they are mainly found in certain regions like terracotta and moila, minakari items in the Jaipur, ivory sculptures in Udaipur and many more. Handicraft making is a skill which is shaped with a lot of practice and persistence, which makes the job even more harder. In Rajasthan, 7 to 8 lakh people are into handicraft industry, but their income is no more than 4 to 5 thousand per month, which is very low for a good subsistence. Rajasthan industry are one of the most prosperous among India. For example, the cement and chemical industry have a 15% share of the total production in India. Animal husbandry is a small scale industry in Rajasthan. Footwear and salt are very prosperous industries in Rajasthan. Other major industries in Rajasthan are the textile industry, the petrol and coal industry, and the woolen and carpet industry. Assam. The Assamese have been craftsmen since a long time ago. There we can find very famous handicrafts like the Japi cap, Zauri and Bota, brass works, fireworks, and other products. Assam has a very flourishing handicraft business because of its increase in popularity in recent years. These items have certainly gained much recognition. These are silk, embroidery, traditional bamboo craft, pots, water hygiene crafts, and very famous decorative candles. In Assam, people get a reasonable income with handicrafts as it is the main occupation after farming. Industries in Assam also very prosperous. Oil industry produced 4.3 million tons of crude oil in 2019. This is the same with LPG industries, paper production and tea industry. Some other industries in Assam are textile industry, jute industry, fish industry, etc. At last, I would like to say that we should always respect the culture of every place. Thank you.